Ladies and gentlemen, now entering the field in 2022, Army University Marching Band. Today we partner with over 500 high school students selected for the 17th annual High School Marching Honor Band. Our mass band joins forces to be in three programs in the unique Auburn. They will salute to the College of Medical Medicine Southeastern Marching Center, which celebrates its 50th anniversary this year. Since its beginning, the center has trained and released thousands of birds of prey. Back in the wild, has provided numerous educational experiences for our community. Since 2000, Auburn's Eagles have entertained and inspired football fans at Jerk Deer Stadium with captivating pregame flights. To celebrate the Raptor Center anniversary, we proudly present a taken flight from the movie How to Train Your Dragon. Students in Auburn's hospitality program. The RAIN Center is equipped with innovative technology, active learning centers, and real-world opportunities that will prepare Auburn graduates while also offering elevated experiences to the community and visitors to Auburn. Entering the Auburn Dance Line, Flag Line, and Majorettes, hope to enjoy our tribute to this unique new addition to our campus. Music for a sushi restaurant. With the addition of new programs, new faculty, and enhanced facilities, the Auburn University Corporate Music is thriving and set to reach new heights in the coming years. The department will open a state-of-the-art recording studio, the only facility of its kind in the region, that will offer Auburn music students on-site training while also servicing professional artists. Celebrate our music department's recent growth and success. We hope you enjoy the spring year classic, Big Noise from Winnetka.